How to set up shortcuts to your tools in Krita. Many of them have got shortcuts, but some notable exceptions, such as this one, Assistant Tool, doesn't. On the PC, go to Settings. On the Mac, go to Krita and Preferences. General and Keyboard Shortcuts. I assume on the PC, it's the same as well. So Keyboard Shortcuts, go here and click on the Actions. And you can see Tools, Tool Shortcuts. That's the one you want. Expand that out. So click there and you can see it says zoom all the way down. Now quite a few haven't. Dynamic brush is one. Maybe you could set up D or something, Shift D. I'm going to go with Assistant Tool, and at the moment it hasn't got anything, so just click on that and it expands out and see default is none. Click here, custom, and click here. Must click here as well. So click there and you will see the word input. Now you can press A. I'm going to go with A, Assistant, obviously very useful. A, so you remember it, and there it is, and it will define it there. Shortcut, there. However, say you want to maybe make it Shift A. Again, click there, so it says Input. Can't just do Shift A, that will not work. And then you can do Shift A. And then it's set, and you can see it's set there. Again, if you want, say, Command or Control, A, you can go there, Command A, and you've got it set there. Now, it will come up with, if there's an error, it will come up with an error. Now, I don't want that one anyway. So I'm just going to set it now back to what was my default, which is A. Once you're happy with that, click OK, and there you have it. So now for me, I go with here. That's obviously B for the brush. I just go B, and I've got my brush tool. I can then press A, and I've got my assistant. So I can just quickly go back and forth between the two. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you much.